actually fly over the northern lights most of the time. They are below us. But the biggest ones, the ones that go as higher than the other ones, sometimes they reach the space station. So it's a bit like flying over like green, dancing green clouds. It's really beautiful. But you've seen them from the ground, you know how beautiful they are. Over.
Cut your hair, you know, it's quite difficult because you have to catch it with a vacuum cleaner. You don't want the air to float around, it will poke you in the eye. Over.
Happy spring and summer, and you live in a beautiful town. Bye-bye.